Now you want me to go and hang out with a bunch of witches.
It is the season of the witch.
Oh, great. Now I have to deal with witches?
When we first meet the witches, we're meeting a group of Wiccans, and it's a very benign and not a very supernatural thing. It's more sort of a neo-pagan kind of religion.
They tend to be very righteous, actually, very good people. People who want to just control the world that they're in, a tiny world, a kind of more holistic view of the world.
Smell like where old air fresheners go to die.
It's a kind of character who can access supernatural powers of nature, magic, and utilize that either for dark or light purposes. Darker magic, necromancy, sorcery is more about controlling other beings and getting them to do really horrible things.
You know, I've lived my entire life knowing that magic was all around me.
I mean, light or dark, it's all the practitioner. If your soul is dark, you practice black magic.
When we left off last season, I revealed to Lafayette that I'm a witch and that there's something inside of him that he needs to tap into as well.
Seriously, you a Wiccan now?
He comes from a family of brujos. He's going to introduce me deeper into that aspect of his life.
Oh, they're cool, trust me.
The woman who leads our group, I've never seen anybody more hooked into the magic inside of her.
That's Marnie.
And Marnie, she's not quite as white magic as everyone is led to believe.
Ew! Joy!
This woman is able to bring back a little bird from the dead.
And it flew.
For a couple seconds at most, it was spectacular.
Vampires don't like witches at all, because witches can bring back things from the dead.
I'm sorry, after all that trouble, your bird's still dead.
It doesn't matter.
And once she discovers she can do that, the whole world is open to her.
What are we gonna bring back next?
Gonna raise a human body.
Excuse me?
There's a new coven in town. They're necromancers, Eric.
It's all about necromancy, which is magic that affects the dead or uses the dead.
I hope I don't have to impress upon you the implications of this.
Hello, what are vampires?
They are the dead, and they like being dead.
If they can control the dead, then they can control us.
So they're terrified of witches.
Marnie made one portal.
It shakes things up radically when something comes, and it is now the biggest, baddest thing in town. And it's bad as hell.